Welcome to the hub of excitement known as the Stanley Cup Final.
This whole arena is a madhouse, Don, and playing some spectacular hockey out there will be the Carolina Hurricanes and the San Jose Sharks. Nabokov, shut the door! Sundstrom got the puck. Marlow, hard shot. Weeks turned the shot aside. Walker. Seleos gets hold of the puck. Brindamore. Battaglia. Turned away.
He sent that one back like a plate of soggy French fries.
Sundstrom. Offside, San Jose. Thornton.
Oh! Neato!
Gilson fired it hard! Sturm jumps on the loose puck. Nolan, wrist shot, blocked. Weeks gets a leg on it. A delayed penalty call against San Jose. O'Neill plays a little peekaboo with the puck. O'Neill with a wrist shot. San Jose is in for a tough few minutes.
They need to break out the big bad book of defense. Chapter 1, penalty killing.
The faceoff goes to Carolina. O'Neill holds it by the defender with one hand on his stick.
His next trick, levitation.
Walker. Cannonading drive.
Unfortunately, because he missed the net, I'm going to have to add a penalty stroke.
Poshek with the puck. Thornton clears it to center. Carolina picks it up. Thornton taunted the defender with one hand on his stick.
Then to top it off, left him in his tracks.
Battaglia. Shoots it. He misses the net. Stewart takes control of the puck.
Through his legs and back onto his stick. Oh, look at Mr. Fancy Pants.
Brindamore knocked him off the puck. Marlow. Sturm! He takes control of the puck.
Sadly, the whole missing the net thing rendered that shot pretty much useless.
Weeks made the save! Vasicek. Battaglia. Brindamore gets caught offside and play is stopped.
What are luxury boxes? All boxes feature great views, waiter service, and free merchandise.
Sturm. San Jose dumps the puck in. Carolina in control now. Turned aside by Weeks.
When it comes to the net, he's got more moves than an electric trout.
Long pass. Walker shoots the puck from the left. Nabokov stoned him cold.
Boarding just is not cool. What more do I need to say?
San Jose just made a bad situation worse.
Don't you worry, they're just trying to lure the other team into a false sense of security.
False?
Okay, a genuine sense of security.
Delayed call. Bancroft jumps on the loose puck.
Yeah, that's legal.
Carolina still has the numbers to make something happen out there.
And by something, you mean a goal, right?
No, I mean world peace.
Wow.
Tanabe takes possession of the puck. Seleos got it. Vasicek.
He put the puck through his legs just to prove a point. What that point was, I'm not sure.
Sturm. The Sharks dump the puck in. Carolina doesn't have a power play anymore. It's all even at four apiece. Huvonen scoops up the loose puck. Breakaway!
That confirms it, Jim. He can deke with one hand tied behind his back.
Huvonen shoots the puck into the crowd.
He's a braver man than I am.
Romance is in the air. The faceoff goes to San Jose. Thornton. Rathje now has the puck. Korolyuk scoops it up. He missed. They're making the net smaller this year. Carolina is now playing shorthanded. Saved by Nabokov. Dees. Quick shot from the right. Stoned by Nabokov. Malik gets the shot off. Saved by Nabokov. Nabokov freezes the puck. The faceoff goes to the Hurricanes. Bancroft gets hold of the puck. O'Neill. Pad saved by Nabokov.
And that hocus pocus. He made a fight appear with a wave of his magic fist.
One guy just seemed to be standing there, watching.
Yeah, so he got to see a little of who's the boss.
O'Neill won the faceoff. Saved by Nabokov. Stewart. Korolyuk has the puck. Blocked. Brindamore deked him out of his equipment. Carolina dumps the puck in. Stewart takes possession. Brindamore pulls the puck through his legs.
Leaves the defender wondering what just happened.
Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. The faceoff goes to Carolina. Denied by Nabokov. Battaglia gets the puck. Saved by Nabokov. Seleos takes... He scores!
When you're playing against the odds, you can still win the jackpot. The power play short-circuited there, Jim. Power play short-circuited. That one never gets old.
Thornton wins the draw. Korolyuk sneaks by the defender.
With moves worthy of his own aerobics routine.
Thornton with the puck. O'Neill. Brindamore has it now. O'Neill goes offside and the play is stopped. Craig. Rips one. Weeks closes the door. Dees corrals the puck. Hard shot. Rathje stops the shot.
No need to hit the net every time, Jim.
Huvonen. Smith had the puck. Weeks hangs on for the whistle. Smith won the faceoff. Hintonen. Breakaway! Shoots!
You know, if you're gonna shoot wide, you may as well not shoot at all.
Adams. Smith jumps on the loose puck. Craig. He has it. Bradley. Rock!
He got hit by trouble that knocked him double.
Hintonen took the puck. Adams slaps it. Oh, he missed. Malik takes possession of the puck. Sundstrom. Sundstrom. Bradley gets hold of the puck. They're serving it up and dishing it out.
Hey, hockey's a hungry game. And he let him know who's boss with a little uppercut management.
The faceoff goes to the Sharks. Seleos gets in the way. Tanabe. Hammer! DuPont shoots the puck from the left. Walker takes over. Weeks hangs on for the whistle. Adams, Marlowe, scoops up the loose puck, fires, misses. Weeks hangs on for the whistle. Poshek shoots. Ward takes control of the puck. Dees. Ward gets the pass from Weeks. Dees. Short pass, Dees. Adams, wrist shot, he misses the net. Adams jumps on the loose puck with a wrist shot. Great save by Nabokov. Smith gets the puck. San Jose has it now.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Sturm, he gets laid out.
There's just no good way to take a hit thrown that hard.
Walker stops the shot. Vasicek. Thornton takes possession of the puck.
And now, for those of you whose favorite part of the game is the first intermission, let the fun begin.
Completely futile in a stadium this size.
Welcome back to NHL 2003 with Don Taylor.
Nice. Better be. I paid enough for it.
O'Neill. Sundstrom scoops up the loose puck. It's one-on-one. Poshek controls. Scores! San Jose,
now ahead by two early in the second. What a vibrant, full-bodied lead, full of shimmer and shine.
DuPont jumps on the loose puck. Door slammed shut by Weeks. Vasicek, offside Carolina. Bradley now has the puck. Marlowe now has it. He has it now. Sundstrom
shows us a flash of brilliance.
And leaves us wanting more.
Poshek, backhand. There's going to be a penalty. Carolina gets hit with the penalty.
And Jim, that's got to hurt their chances in this one.
Carolina penalty.
Thornton. Marlowe gets hold of the puck.
One hand is all you need when you can deke like that.
Gilson Weeks made an unbelievable save. Thornton takes control of the puck.
Kevin Adams.
Gilson fires it. Marlowe takes control. San Jose puts its number two power play unit out. And a dangerous line it is. Thornton is light on his skates.
He spun around with the finesse of a figure skater.
Poshek. Harvey. Poshek now with the puck. Sturm. Bancroft hits the post. Sturm jumps on the loose puck. Sturm. Shoots it hard. Tanabe gets in the way. Bancroft with the puck. Poshek grabbed it. Sturm grabbed it. Shot the puck. Carolina now with it. Seleos. Brindamore dumped it in. Bancroft scooped it up. Sturm grabs it. Shoots it. The door is shut by Weeks.
Those shorthanded saves are sizzling. He's on fire.
Fires it. Sturm stoned cold by Weeks. Gilson takes possession of the puck. Marlowe, shoved. Vasicek. Shot it, Nabokov. Stones him cold. Shoots the puck, Nabokov. Denies him, Marlowe. In all alone. Shoots the puck. Adams. Battaglia grabbed it, missed the net. Stick save by DuPont. Puts the puck into his own net.
This guy's got plays that get the crowd on their feet faster than the national anthem. It's a perfect example, Jim. Rinse, lather, repeat. I mean, go to the net and get rewarded. Sorry, I was thinking about my hair again.
San Jose lets them get within one.
It's always a shame to see a nice, big, fat lead whittled away to a tiny sliver.
Deez shoots the puck. Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. The goalie really had to move quickly to get in the way of that puck.
That one-timer was set up beautifully, Jim.
San Jose is faring incredibly well at faceoffs.
It should help them. I'm not sure how, but it should.
Thornton. Korolyuk put it between his legs.
Nice trick, Ace.
Offside, San Jose. The faceoff goes to the Hurricanes. Huvonen scoops up the loose puck. Delayed call coming up. Shoots the puck. Misses. Deez jumps on the loose puck. Deez shoots. Craig stops the shot. Deez shoots the puck. Nabokov shuts the door. Rathje will go to the box for cross-checking.
Let me try and read his mind. I need to find a new color guy. Weird. That couldn't have been him. I wonder whose mind I was reading.
Hey, you cross-check a guy, you get incarcerated.
San Jose, we'll try to work off a little time here.
This is where they can be really exposed by an odd man rush.
San Jose penalty to number 40.
Poshek. Korolyuk with the puck. Cleared to center. Carolina gets a hold of it. Walker. Snagged by Nabokov.
He denied them, Jim. Plain and simple.
Nabokov hangs on for the whistle. The faceoff goes to Carolina. Stewart gets in the way. It's off the post. Battaglia takes control of the puck. Vasicek, Nabokov, makes the save, Marlowe. He grabs the puck. Marlowe put the puck between his skates.
And skates away.
Battaglia, Rathje, steps back onto the ice, meaning we've returned to 5-on-5 hockey. Brindamore gets hold of the puck. Bancroft. Thornton, quick shot from the left. Weeks turned the shot away. Vasicek. Shot! Craig. Ward steals the puck. Deez. Craig has it. He gets laid out. Malik scoops up the loose puck. Long pass. Stoned by Nabokov. Gilson. Malik grabs the puck. Deez grabbed it. He scoops it up. Rink-wide pass. Korolyuk. He gets hold of the puck. Korolyuk dangles the puck out there with one hand.
And pulls it right back in. Sweet.
Deez. Weeks freezes the puck. The faceoff goes to the Sharks. Delayed penalty coming up. Sundstrom gets hold of the puck. Marlowe shot the puck. Down,
If he doesn't want to go to the old hockey jail, he shouldn't wield a stick like that.
Carolina, we'll need to play smart now.
Well, they've always got to play smart. They just got to play extra smart now, like Einstein smart.
Like you, Don.
Not that smart, Jim.
Delayed call against San Jose. Thornton is going to the box for cross-checking.
I hope he enjoys his two-minute stay at the hotel penalty box.
Done.
And the nice thing about hockey is that there's no chance of him getting off on a technicality.
That erases a bit of the home ice advantage.
Both sides have the numbers, but who has the better strategy?
San Jose penalty.
Rathje jumps on the loose puck. Craig Smith grabbed it. Craig grabbed it. San Jose in control now. Dees. Malik for the howitzer. Carolina gets it. San Jose puts its scoring line out. Rathje with the puck. Missed the net. DuPont takes control of the puck. Craig has it. San Jose is on the power play. Its player has just finished serving his penalty. Rathje gets hold of the puck. Craig. Carolina takes possession. Thornton will rejoin the play. He's finished his sentence in the sin bin. Thornton. And that's icing. Sundstrom shoots the puck, misses. Weeks hangs on for the whistle. The faceoff goes to San Jose. Blocked. Bradley shoots the puck to Nabi. Hentunen takes it. Adams grabbed it. Shoots it. Marlowe. Sundstrom corrals it. Marlowe gets checked. Bancroft. Shot the puck. Hentunen stops the shot. Harvey with the puck. And the second period draws to a close. Carolina will have to beef up its power play.
It's either that or get roasted.
So far, so good. It's been a fun game to watch.
And we've got the final 20 minutes to enjoy.
Brindamore corrals the puck. Vasicek grabbed it. Carolina jumps on it. Brindamore, rink-wide pass. Whips it. He misses by a mile. Brindamore fires. Missed the net. Gilson gets hammered. Sturm has the puck. Thornton stretches out to get by his man.
Why keep two hands on your stick when you don't have to, huh?
Brindamore shoots quickly. Short pass. Brindamore gets the backhand shot away. Thornton takes control of the puck. It's one-on-one. Thornton passes Seleos. Thornton fired it. Walker jumps on the loose puck. Shoots it from the left. Battaglia scoops it up. Brindamore fires. San Jose takes it. Bradley. Stick save by Weeks.
He came, he saw, he saved.
Nabokov stones him. Walker skewers Rathje. Brindamore. Quick shot. Misses. Gets the shot off. Nabokov made the brilliant save. Kuvanen. Craig controls the puck. Smith shoots. Brindamore gets in the way. Weeks hangs on for the whistle. The faceoff goes to San Jose. Thornton with the puck. Dees. Breakaway.
shoots the puck. Missed the net. Thornton. Korolyuk fires it. He misses the net. San Jose puts its second line out. Korolyuk fires it hard. Dees. Korolyuk stops the shot. Poshek knocks the puck loose. The Sharks dump it in. Sundstrom gets a hold of it. Malik gets in the way. Vasilchuk gets shoved. Carolina dumps the puck in. The faceoff goes to Carolina. Sturm stops the shot. Shoots! Nabokov, shut the door! Sturm. Vasilchuk. Brindamore controls the puck. Misses! Shoots quickly. Blocked. Stewart gets hold of the puck.
That's more than just a deke, Jim.
It's a performance art piece.
Stewart grabs the puck. Smith. Weeks denies him. Adams. Nabokov slams the door shut. Kuvanen. Craig now with the puck. He gets shoved. Hintonen. Bancroft picks off the puck. San Jose beats out the icing call. Door slammed shut by Weeks. Weeks freezes the puck. Vasilchuk. Nabokov makes the save. Harvey. Vasilchuk scoops up the loose puck. Brindamore shoots it. Rathje gets in the way. Denied by Nabokov.
He moves faster than a cheetah with a can tied to its tail.
Thornton. Dees. Tanabe now has the puck. It's off the post. Brindamore shoots the puck from the right. Walker misses the net. Brindamore. Poshek gives him the business. Smith got the puck. Stewart takes control. Walker gets laid out. Kuvanen. Ward gets hold of the puck. Smith. San Jose in control now. Fires it. Blocked. Smith with the puck. Kuvanen gets thrashed. Brindamore jumps on the loose puck. Sundstrom meets with a big save. Scores!
Evaporate right before their eyes.
Science is beautiful, Jim.
Call you, fire that huge save by Weeks. Weeks hangs on for the whistle.
Battaglia. Bradley takes possession of the puck. Sundstrom grabbed it. Weeks stoned him. Brindamore grabs the puck. Seleos now with it. Battaglia has it now. Brindamore rips a shot. Nabokov. Great save. Marlowe. Dipsy doodles by his man.
I'm impressed.
He's in alone. Marlowe jumps on the loose puck. Saved by Weeks. Walker. Battaglia grabbed the puck. Carolina has it. Brindamore. Vasicek now has it. Gets the shot off. Gilson. Thornton with the puck. Harvey with a wrist shot. Malik. Weeks will watch the rest of the game from the bench. Malik shoots. Oh, he missed. DuPont scoops up the loose puck. Rathje has it. Carolina has it now. Vasicek went in ahead of the play. That's offside. Bradley, he has his pocket picked. Adams. Marlowe got the puck. Sundstrom puts it into the empty net. The faceoff goes to Carolina. Ward went short. The Hurricanes go offside.
12, Patrick Marlowe, and by number 4, Rudy Hoshek.
Bradley. Ward.
I could do that, Jim. I just don't want to.
Thornton knocks him off the puck. Carolina takes possession. It's one-on-one. Turned away.
I've said it again and again. It all comes down to the basics.
Thornton now has the puck. Blasts it. Blocked. He takes possession of the puck. Dees. Carolina scoops it up. Nabokov denies him. Carolina puts its checking line out. Craig gets pushed. He scoops up the loose puck. Shot quickly. Weeks denies him. DuPont. Thornton. Wrist shot. Misses. Korolyuk with the puck. DuPont fires. Korolyuk grabs it.
And now for the three-star selection. Tonight's third star for San Jose, number 12, Patrick Marlowe. Tonight's second star for San Jose at number 35, Evgeny Nabokov.
From San Jose, California, things are pretty much a wrap.
So it's goodbye from Jim Houston and myself, Don Taylor. And now I can just hang out with Jim.
Think again, Don.
Goodbye, everyone.